This tutorial focuses on the batch control tool. It is available for certain technologies such as SLS, multi-jet fusion, and color jet, and is not yet available for all technologies. The activation of batch control is linked to the number of units you want to produce. For all the technologies compatible with batch control, you'll need to produce at least 20 units for it to become available. Once you choose 20 units in a compatible technology, several things will happen automatically. Firstly, you'll be notified that your order now qualifies for batch control. Secondly, when batch control is activated, you'll see a significant change in pricing since we adapt our pricing algorithm and base it more heavily on the total batch volume of your parts, leading to reduced costs for you. Thirdly, the tool in the left column of the viewer turns blue. By entering it, you see a virtual view of your part within the total build volume of the 3D printer it will be printed in. You also get direct access to the part orientation tool. Batch control can provide even greater cost reductions if you link the production of your series with a specific customized orientation for your parts. To exit batch control, you can click directly on the dashboard or use the Back to Dashboard button. You can now freely edit the basic printing settings of your model. A quick way to notice if a tool is active or not is to take a look at the left column of the 3D viewer. If one of the tools is blue, with a blue bar next to it, it's active. To deactivate batch control, simply order less than 20 units. You'll be notified that your order doesn't qualify for batch control anymore. And that's all for batch control. Thanks for watching.